It's the Daily Special with Kimberly Ray Miller.
Welcome to the Daily Special. It's Friday. Thank goodness it's Friday. It is July 18th. And if you've read my column yesterday on Elastic Waist, I talked about today is the day that the South Dakota law requiring doctors to tell women that they are indeed baby killers if they get an abortion starts today. So I really do urge all of you out there to look up your state laws regarding abortion. Although abortion is legal in the United States, every state has different laws. And even if you don't believe in abortion, it's very important to know what reproductive rights are, where you live, so you can vote accordingly, especially this year. It's a very, very big topic. Both our candidates have very, very different stances on the future of Roe v. Wade. So this is very serious, but I really do suggest you check out your state rights and your state laws. Okay, Daily Special time. I need an upper. Further proof that there's just so much integrity on Broadway, Dolly Parton is bringing the movie 9 to 5 to the Broadway stage. Of course, it should be called 5 to 9 because it's about how many days it's going to run before it closes. And Sarah Silverman and Jimmy Kimmel broke up. But luckily, they're both comedians, so can continue to torment each other on the media for months and months and months until they finally get over it. A new Barbie dressed in leather and fishnets is causing quite a stir with religious groups, saying that it is totally inappropriate for children. Yeah, because Barbies aren't naked and making out with other Barbies all the time anyway. Right. Well, it's full thrust into summer, which means summer vacation. And if you haven't already gone, you still need to pack. And packing is hard because there's so much stuff you want to bring, but Lily's Valise is going to teach us how to pack lightly.
Hi, Kim. It's summertime. That means it's vacation time and packing time. My husband always says to me, how many bags are we taking and how many are going to be overweight? So take it from me. Last minute packing lends itself for overpacking. Let's minimize what we're packing by maximizing the use of every item. Here's a dress that's gonna turn cover up next day. She parties in it one night, throws it over her bathing suit the next day. Just like what I'm wearing. I could walk around sightseeing in the daytime, next day, use this as a cover up to throw over my bathing suit. One item, multiple uses. Another example, wear those capris twice, wear everything twice. Stick to a foundation color that you could just change up your top and accessories, total new outfit. Here's another great example. Take your favorite beach bag on the plane as your carry-on. You could store your magazines, books, all those heavy items so that you don't have to make your suitcase overweight. And you're gonna use your entire vacation. How else are you gonna carry your items to the pool? Another way you're gonna keep your luggage light is checking online with your hotel and see what they offer. They may have that hairdryer and toiletries for you. If not, plan on buying them at your destination. Or if you need that special cleanser, opt for a little plastic generic bottle. Fill it up, it's definitely gonna be lighter than that big jumbo one you have at home. So Kim, I showed you a few ways of keeping your luggage light. We don't wanna spend the money with the airlines, we wanna save it for cocktails. We're on vacation, you know.